Ahoy, my fellow gamers. This gives me the thought that there's something down here. Oh yeah, there is definitely something down here. I don't know why I thought for a second that there wouldn't be, seeing as there just most definitely is. I'm guessing this is a button thing? Oh yes, and I forgot that these are... Oh. Well. It's pretty interesting. I forgot that these grass-looking things are spikes for a minute there. Alright, but how do I get out of here now? Oh, you know what I think it is? Don't touch the ground, lol. Okay, maybe not. Now I'm considering grabbing onto the side. I'm really hoping that this isn't going to be a long one, because I'm... Okay. I think I might be able to make it. I really want to be able to make it to the side there. Maybe if I... Okay, no, not that. That wasn't what I was trying to do. I'm sad because I really don't want this to take forever. But it might end up taking forever. Crap. Not what I wanted, and I didn't even get the first berry. Yeah. That's what I wanted. Okay, and it does activate. Okay, I didn't know that. This is quite wacky! Absolutely bonkers, bruv! I hate myself. Not really, but you know, I'm close. I'm sad that I actually died there. You know, I could have just not, but then I did. I don't know how I'm gonna get this second one. Oh! I didn't know they could do that! That's pretty interesting, huh? Bro, I'm chillin'. That's cool. I had no clue. Alright, hey. And that's now blocked off, so yeah, I'm glad I did that when I did. Whee! Alright, I hope that comes back, because... Okay, that's good, because... I absolutely can only get this one way. Let's see how this goes. Not bad! Okay. Let's go! Oh, that... No, that doesn't work. Okay. I was trying to change the direction. And I couldn't. Oh, that's wacky. You can only change the directions of the ones that have buttons. That's interesting. I kind of like that, but I also kind of don't like that, like, a lot. It's a learning game. It sure is. Alright, I can probably come back to this. Or not. I'm gonna guess the answer is actually or not. This is gonna be wacky. Absolutely bonkers, bruv. Crap. I maybe could have jumped there and made it, but I kinda doubt it. Crap. No, I keep grabbing on. You're still holding on! Let go! Okay. Done with that joke. Alright. So does that mean there's something down here? I want to say the answer is yes. But then how would I even get into this area? I guess it's this up here goes and loops around? Perhaps. Oh, wonderful. That's kind of tight. I think I see what I'm supposed to do though. I have to take it into this little... chasm, or, yeah. That and actually, go down far enough that I don't, like, die on impact or anything. This is bonkers, mate. Absolutely wacky! Okay, so I was right about this looping down at least. That's pretty nice. So, now, I do not in fact have an accent. I just speak this way because I'm an idiot. Because all idiots speak like this. That's right. If you speak like this, you're absolutely idiotic, mate. I love making fun of large amounts of people. The light kind of gives me can't go back vibes, but maybe I can. I am going for the idea that I can actually exit this area. Oh, crap. No, I can't. Crap, I'm an idiot. Oh. Okay, here's hoping there's a save point up next so that I can, like, exit and come back. Because I'm really hoping that I can. Because it would be honestly a darn shame if I straight up miss the game because of something stupid like that. A gem. Not a gem, a berry. Okay, Okay, I see it. I'm supposed to be on the button to be able to change the direction. That's interesting. I'm really liking this, actually. And, for now, I think because I definitely missed something there. I want to see if I can't. Oh, and I unlocked the B-side. Can't wait to do that, huh? Shrine. That's what it's called. That's wacky. Alright, hold on. Absolutely bonkers, mate. I mean, I knew that I got it from the freaking start. When it had that light, and I was like, that's definitely gonna make me not be able to go back. And then I said it, and I did it anyways, and now I feel like an idiot. An idiot, you know? And that's all it was. It was one. Okay. Alright, not a problem. Not a problem. I'm just gonna go back to where I was then. Back how I was. That robs me of a full clear time rule. Oh well. Not a problem. Well, I guess I already... You know, this is my punishment. I have to redo all this garbage. Not garbage. It wasn't hard. I don't think I died. I might have died. I don't remember. I honestly have no idea. I think I died here. Yeah, because I had to be on top. And I have to not be an idiot. Yeah, wouldn't it be nice if I wasn't stupid? I refuse to die. And I shouldn't have used my... Well, it doesn't matter, actually. Let's hope I don't run out of stamina really quick. Alright. Alright. Is that enough for an episode? I'd feel bad because some of that was me redoing stuff. So, I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna go a little bit longer. Alright, here's something. Okay. That's an interesting berry to get, I gotta say. Oh, okay, no, that was a bad idea. This'll be interesting. Yeah, this'll be really interesting. I think that's a sizable enough episode. This is going quicker than the hotel, but it's also not full of death blocks, so that's nice. Anyways, as it stands, I think that's a good time to stop. I'm hoping that it's not just, like, littered with checkpoints, though. That would be wacky. That'd be a bit off, you know. But I'm not trying to make another 30-minute episode. But, you know, that wasn't even because I was gaming. Whatever. As it stands, like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that bell. Please, dear God, hit the bell. Please, please, I'm begging you, man. Please hit the bell. Or I'll throw you off the mountainside. Something along those lines. Either way, goodbye! Yeah, I hope that one. I thought it was pretty funny.